Hey guys, Spiss here. I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay in the background. It's my Deep Abyss Montage Part 1. And I actually want to talk to you guys about something that's really important to me and important to this channel. What I'm going to be talking to you guys about is my montage making process and what goes on with that. So, if you guys don't know, making montages is really, it's a pain in the butt. I also want you guys to know what I do to make my montages and like how long it takes to make my montages and everything that goes into the process of making the montages that I go and upload on my channel. And the reason why I'm talking about this now and I haven't talked about it before is because I'm getting ready to go talk about my montage part one, I'm working on my ADAG montage. And it's important because I want you guys to know how I make that and how what goes into that and that kind of stuff. So if you guys do enjoy the video, you can leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. I do accept all of my criticism. I accept all criticism. So let's get into it. First off, before you can even start a montage, before I even start my montage, guys, what I do is I think about what is the next montage going to be about. I put a lot of thought into it. And, like, say my sniper, or not my sniper, my shotgun one. I was just playing a regular game, and I gotta make a montage, so I'm gonna jump on and play some Call of Duty, see what kind of clips I can hit, and then maybe I can, see what montage I'm going to do. So I did that, and I was hitting a bunch of shotgun clips, as you guys saw, and I liked them. I liked the clips I was hitting, so, I'm like, screw this. I'm just going to do a deep, not this, I'm just going to hit a montage with me using a shotgun, and that's what I did, and you guys saw it, and it was pretty decent, came out pretty decent, if I do say so myself. What I'm going to do, guys, is that when I do that, guys, I'm like, okay, I got my montage, I gotta get the clips. So when I get my clips, when I get the clips, I usually put a time limit on clips. Usually it's a week or so, week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Bigger montages like the Teamtage I have, it's usually bigger in like 2 or 3 months, and then I'll go in, I'll get my montage done and that kind of stuff. Now what I then do is when I get all the clips, when I get a ton of clips, I'll get them uploaded to my computer and YouTube and that kind of stuff. If the Black Ops 2, like those advanced warfare clips I got on while playing, and yeah, what I then do is I'm losing my mind, guys. Then what I do is I get out of my, put in my program, and I'm actually using Movavi, guys. If you guys do make montages, if you guys are content creators yourself, I actually like this. I mean, I haven't used Windows Movie Maker yet, so I can't say that mine is better than Sony Vegas, not Movies Maker. I've used Movie Maker. I'm not going to say my program is better than Sony Vegas, but it is. I mean, I haven't used Sony Vegas, but it's a good program. I use it's, it's not amazing in the fact that, I can use whatever I want and like make it professional quality, like the phase montages and whatnot. And if I'm losing my train of thought, guys, it's, I do record my videos and my commentaries the night before, because it does take a while to render. So what I usually do is I'll render, and then I will, I'll go to sleep and let that render out. So it is pretty late that I'm doing this. It's like 10:30, 11 o'clock-ish. Then what I do is I edit the, what's it called? I edit my clips, and I put the clips in the order, and I trash some of my clips, and, like, my deepest point one montage, I took all the clips I had on my computer. I took out all the ones that weren't mine, like the ADAG montage. I took all that out. Got rid of it. And then what I did was I went through the clips, and when I got down to my clips, it was probably 30-40 minutes worth of gameplay, and I didn't want a huge montage. I didn't want it that long. I don't really, if you guys don't pay much attention, I don't upload extremely long videos. My longest video is probably like 15 minutes ish, and that's only because it's the good, the bad, the ugly of Advanced Warfare. And then what I do is then I can jump in, and when I'm done editing the clips, I always have my music, and I'm always listening to music while I'm on my computer, except when I'm recording commentaries or Skyping with some friends. So what I do is I get all the clips in, all the clips are done, I add the music, I download the music to my computer, I add the music, edit the music, like I did with the Deepest Point 1 montage, guys, when I added the audio, the intro, commentary, I decide if I'm going to do that while I'm making the montage, and then what I do is I make that if I'm even going to do it, excuse me, it takes a while to make my montages. I put a lot of thought into them. If you guys do enjoy my montages, I appreciate if you guys enjoy my montages because of the fact that they take me a while to upload and create, and it's a long process. Extremely long process. Very, very long process. So, at any time, it takes me about, my Deepest Point 1 montage, it took me it took me about 30 minutes to render out, guys, and that's on a good day. And that was when I was using, Movie Maker as my thing, and, I think that's all from the montage process. I make the videos and I upload it, and then I am the first person to watch it, because as soon as I upload it, I open up my Windows Media Player, I open it up, and I watch it, and my deal is for a long time, like, when I make montages, and they take a while, and guys, also, because this commentary went over what I was expecting, I put in the Deepest Part 2, I'm going to let you guys fish it out. I'm actually going over because I want you guys to see both of them put together. I did cut the audio out of it, because I'm actually recording this, guys, before I do the montage, I put the gameplay in, which is what I usually do, so I know how long gameplays I have to do. I'm actually going to leave the gameplay audio in for you guys. Yeah, I'm going to do that for you guys, because I want you guys to hear that, and, and then I'll watch it, and then, I'll watch it while it's uploading, and the Deepest Point 1, guys, cried, but it made me happy with, what I did. Because if you guys didn't watch it, it was a great video, to say the least, because of the fact that it took me a while. It came out better than I expected. Excuse me. Sorry about that, guys. If I did cough, I'm allowed to cough. Coughing. But, I mean, that's going to be all for today, guys. If you guys did enjoy this, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike again. I hope you guys did enjoy this gameplay. This is me, your boy, Miss, signing off. Peace.